Make the sound as pathetic as possible. Start every note with the vocal fry. The sound should be piercing. Annoying and sharp. Can you feel your vocal cords zipping up and coming together? Don't forget about the support. Remember to still keep the yawning sensation in the back of your throat. Don't squeeze it. The power comes always from your belly. Feel free to stop at any time. Or just change the octave for a lower one. In this higher range, the sound should become quite loud. But you shouldn't feel nor hear any air in your voice. You can stop if you get tired. The resonance from the sound should make your entire head buzz. Keep it up. Remember about the vocal fry. Relax your belly muscles between every breath. This is quite a workout for your vocal cords. So take a short break after we're done. We're almost there. Stay relaxed. Last one. Awesome.